It is past possible. It is past possible. I want to talk to all the mothers, the fathers, the working parents who are working a gazillion hours a day that have no time to take care of themselves. And I want to let you know that it's past possible. I get it, right? You all know I work full time. Kristen works full time. I have three kids. We have sports activities. We have a thousand things going on. But we make sure that we have to take care of our health first. And this is the thing. Sometimes, guys, sometimes it takes somebody close to us, something to happen close to us, for that aha to go off, that light bulb to go off and realize I need to take care of myself and my own health. Because if I'm not here in years to come, I'm not going to be here to take care of my kids. And the thing is that maybe next time, tomorrow I'll get to it, in a couple of months, when everything is not as crazy. Guys, life is not practice and there is no tomorrow. And circumstances around you are always gonna happen. But I'm here to tell you it's not possible. It's past possible. As a busy working parent, it is past possible to find the time to take care of your health. So I'm asking and I'm challenging you, do it for yourself. Stop waiting, stop procrastinating, stop saying maybe, stop saying tomorrow. Start today. Start taking care of yourself today. When you do that, you will be less stressful, you'll have more energy, you'll have your sleep better, you'll be a better parent, you'll be better, you know, less stressed, be a better spouse. And it just starts. Maybe it's a 5-minute brisk walk every day. Maybe right now get down and do 20 push-ups. Maybe whatever it is. All I'm telling you that as a busy, busy parent, it is past possible. It is past possible and life is not practice. So do me a favor. We're heading into the summer months. We're heading into spring right now. I know how busy it is. I'm getting the message from people how busy they are. They don't have time. They don't know how I do it. It's a matter of if it's a priority to you and it's important to you, you will find a way. Otherwise, you'll find an excuse. Take care of yourself and remember, it's past possible. Have a good night. Bye-bye.